You fucked up!
What?
You think bringing a couple bags of groceries in here means something? You ain't supporting shit! You got a pocket full of money! You won't even give your mama no real money! Hey, what about Sonny? Oh, you so worried about Sonny. Oh, that's right.
You gonna follow in your footsteps.
Money-making Sonny.
Better not ever see your fucking ass walk through these doors again.
You ain't supporting shit. You got a pocket full of money. You ain't supporting shit. You got a pocket full of money. You ain't supporting shit. You got a pocket full of money.
Skin children that come from a white dad and a black mom. That child may be indistinguishable amongst the masses of people that are uneducated. Now, that white child that looks like he may be black goes out and has another child, right, with a black woman. That child becomes even darker. According to you, that would be a third generation white child. Am I wrong?
So I didn't hear.
So
if you make
hold
a baby
on.
With a white man, you're telling me your baby is white?
So if you have a baby with a white man, are you saying that you have a white child?
Your child is white if you make a baby with a white man, sister?
Put that right on her. Put that right on her.
Put that on her.
Put that right on her.
Let me get this real quick.
Hold on.
Just like the brother said, you are the seed of your father. The woman does not have a sperm. A sperm is a seed. She carries an egg. You are the seed of your father.
So that's not a yes or no.
Yes, I answered it quite clearly.
You have a child with a white man. It's a white child.
It is a Caucasian child.
Okay, now, hold on. Okay.
Now, we all, but I want to show you the sick shit. We got a black woman.
Hold on, brother.
No doubt. We dealing with you.
Okay, no sweat.
We dealing with you, brother. I hear you, brother, but that don't work. When I teach, I make eye contact.
Yeah,
my brother, I hear you. You're in a position where you can actually look at the people you're talking to.
Right.
I'm not really.
I'm looking at them. I'm looking at you.
I hear you. I don't mind you looking at me.
They can hear me.
But I'm going to make eye contact with the people I'm talking to. You don't. We tell in the black community that if a white man has sex with a black woman, the child is going to come out white. What does that say about our DNA? Are you saying that we are so fucking weak genetically that if a white man has sex with a black woman, the child is going to come out white? This is what happens. This is what happens when you don't deal with science. When you don't deal with science. Come on, man.
Hold up. If a black woman
sleeps with a white man, what is that? Excuse me. If a black man sleeps with a white woman, what is that child? So it's black whether it's a black woman or a black man?
Damn right.
That don't make no damn sense. It don't make sense. It don't.
Got to have this.
Wait, hold on. So you don't think I'm running from your initial question?
No, keep going. I'm going to respond to you in time, though. Go ahead, keep going.
Hey, do your thing.
So you fine.
You got enough rope, baby. Keep rapping it.
Can
I ask you one question with all due respect?
Go ahead.
How come they say Italians is black?
Because black men had sex with their women. That's why. That's why. Not because they ain't saying that they black because black women super slept with white women.
No, black
women. Hold on. So you telling me
white men tell you
black 15 that say it from fathers, not from mothers.
I want to give all the praises and the honor to Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah Bahashem, Recha Ha Kodash, and double honors to the apostles and the elders of Great Millstone. Also, I want to give a sincere shalom to the elect. Peace to the elect. Okay, I want to go in this video. I was actually just going through the videos, and I saw this Serenetta, because he just posted this debate with Sakari. And I said, well, let me look at this video. And then I see here that these money-making Mitch, you know. Them guys are just about making that money, man. That's all it is. And when I looked at a little of Serenetta's history and what he was doing, he was talking about opening schools, which I haven't seen a Serenetta black school, right? They dedicating a so-called BET award or whatever to him. See, when these guys do this, who's BET? Who's all this stuff run by? Who sets these agendas, right? So this is what I wanted to go into. These guys, okay, these guys are the ones that's responsible for help forwarding the agenda. I can't, you know, I'm not going to go into it much, but you see the picture here. It's not hard to figure out the importance of Jake. Okay, and as the men to lead and bring forth the children of Israel, right? So when we go back into the history, we seen with the Egyptians, okay, we seen with the situations where they wanted every firstborn son killed, okay? So we could see the same thing is being, forwarded. But through the agenda, you know, Jake getting shot, blown away, but Black Lives Matter, you got women running that, right? But we're the ones, as so-called black men, are the ones getting blown away. We're so-called Jake, the so-called black man, is the one that's in poverty, loss of employment, okay, incarcerated, and various other things that's happening to Jake. But at the same time, you see the counterparts doing very well. Flourishing and success. So this guy, I think his name Minister Inky, I don't know his name. They got Morpheus, they got all these crazy names, which proves that these guys are all set up, man, to forward the agenda, right? So this guy, the minister or whatever his name is, and Brother Polite said, well, if a white man lies with a black woman, you mean our DNA is that weak? And this, you know, the reason why they say this, because that's the part of uplifting and saying the black woman is God, right? So when you do something like that and you say that, what you're doing is taking away pretty much the heritage. Now he says the Bible is fake. We shouldn't go into that. Now science, we take a little bit of the science that's being revealed. And we, we build on what's being revealed because we know ultimately the Most High is the main scientist, right? He's the one that knows it all. So he reveals his secrets to his servants, the prophets, as the scriptures say. And he gives us what we need, our daily bread. We don't need to know all the X and Y's and all that. We do know the father carries the X and Y chrome, the mother carries the mitochondria DNA, which means you may look like your mother or have features of her, but the seed, we talk about the spermia, the seed is of the father. So what they're trying to do is tell the sisters, right, that they ultimately told the sister that said, well, they broke it down, okay, they ultimately told her that she's going off, and what that's doing is taking the leadership role away from men, okay, and making it and putting it in the hands of our counterparts, so to speak. So let me get a scripture real quick and I'll get back to it. Daniel 12:4. But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words and seal the book, even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased. And this is not too new of a video, but I just wanted to go into that. Knowledge has increased us now. We know with these the stuff that they're pushing, the agendas, the chip, and everything else that's rolling. That's all a form of science, right? And that's all we really need to know, okay? That's all we really need to know is those things. We don't need to know. The scripture says in the Apocrypha, I'm not sure where it is, it says, seek not thou things that are too hard for thee or above thy strength. The Most High said he's going to give us the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven. But to everybody else, it's not given. See, the reason why these guys, Polite and Minister Inky and Serenetta, They go into science heavy because they want to continue to stay here. And even Polite said they're using science to hurt us and kill us. Right? He even admitted that. I was watching the video, which is true. Brother Polite is absolutely right. They are using that. But what are you supposed to do? Your black asses don't own no labs. You don't own the CDC. You in the trick bag. Where's the Egyptian gods? Their god is money. Polite and Serenetta, all those guys, their god is money. The agenda is pushed for the woman to have the money, and this is why they cater towards the woman. They are telling the woman, no matter what, you can mess with the other nation. Doesn't matter. That baby's going to be you. That baby's got black blood in it. That's what they're telling you. And although it may, in a sense, have the blood, but St. John 6:63 said, is the spirit that quickeneth. The flesh profiteth nothing. Yeah. Deoxyribonucleic acid brought together. Yes, you're going to have some of the mother's blood and some of the father's blood. But the spirit, and that's where these guys can't get. And this is why you don't have debates with guys like that. They're not spiritual. They're not thinking on a spiritual level, except on the spiritual on the left-hand side when it comes to Hotep and Kemet and all those sperm gods and everything else, right? Let's go to Numbers 1 and I'm going to go to Numbers 1 and 1. And the sum spake to Moses in the wilderness of Sinai in the tabernacle of the congregation on the first day of the second month and the second year after they were come out of the land of Egypt, saying, take ye the sum of the congregation, the children of Israel, after their families by the house of their fathers, and the number of their names, every male by their poles, right? So when you really go into that, this is why today, and he talks about science and all that, this is why today, where they are changing a little bit, but you would have the child would get the last name of the father. This is not no made up stuff. They knew this. Even this man knows this, right? They already know this. They know that the child is going to get the, you automatically know the child is going to get the last name of the father. And in many cases, the wife gets the last name of the husband. Why is that? Because you have a stronger vessel and a weaker vessel. But these guys are placing the weaker vessel over the stronger vessels. This is why they're making the argument saying that if the black woman sleeps with the other nation, that baby's going to be black. Sounds familiar. Sounds like the people in rulership, the rulers of darkness, goes into that theology, right? They go into that as well. Let's get another example out of the scriptures. And this is all out of the scriptures. He said the Bible is fake, but even science, where they learned certain things from the scriptures. Right? And the Most High gave them the knowledge. Genesis 31. And when Rachel saw that she bare Jacob no children, Rachel envied her sister and said unto Jacob, give me children or else I die. This is how serious it was for a man to have a son, right? A son was very important. Look at the movies, The Last Kingdom, the Game of Thrones, and various other those a lot of those movies which were us in those them eras. But that's how important it was, right? Even this man, even Edom, he felt that way. He knew he needed heirs to the throne. They knew by the sons they would do it. See, the elites can do that. This is why when you look at all the elites, you don't hear them talking about the wives and daughters and sisters. You see them talking about the Rockefellers, all the other the Rothschilds and all the other top elite men. That's what you hear. But only us can't talk about that, right? Anyway, and Jacob's anger was kindled against Rachel. And he said, am I in God's stead who have withheld from thee the fruit of the womb? So he's saying, well, you know, what did I do to the Most High that he gave me this woman that I can't have children, right? Or somewhere on that line. And she said, behold, my maid Bilhah, go in unto her, and she shall bear upon my knees. that I may also have children by her. And she gave him Bilhah, right, her handmaid to wife. And Jacob went in unto her, and Bilhah conceived and bare Jacob a son, right? So that was the importance, right? Although that you had great men who had daughters all through the scriptures and in history, they had daughters, but it was mostly the sons. Not that the woman, there was times where the woman was irrelevant. And to say that woman is not relevant, we're not saying that, because, you know, you have women that are some relevance that even in now to the truth that helps and is supportive, a supporting cast, so to speak. So it's not that women are irrelevant. It's just that there's an order that the Most High set up. And even in this man's society, on the higher end of his society, he understands that. But they set guys up like this to bring confusion. And this is why the black community is so destroyed. And Sandetta is old enough to know, going back in the 70s, how the situations were, which were a whole lot better before the agenda was still existing, but not as moving forward as it is now. Back then, you had women who understood the role, you know, their role, and men understood what to do to some degree in the 60s, 50s. I mean, it's not that far in history to go that things were a little bit more in order than they are now. And now when these guys coming out that the black woman is God, she was the first created, and she's the God of the earth and the God of everything. And this is where you get the confusion. And this is what you have when you have running wild gods. No order. Do what you want. Do as thou wilt. Jake don't know who the father is. I mean, it's just all out of control. But it's these guys. This is where it comes from. The hatred of the black community. Every organization, every species, even animals, understand roles and leaderships, you know, and how things are set in order. But we're one of the only people, right, that's on the planet that don't understand anything about order. And it's these guys that are getting paid the bag, right, to take and mess up the order. And when you mess up the order of the black community, you've destroyed the so-called black community. Ultimately, the Most High has done it. But we're just showing you through the Spirit. You could follow these guys if you want, but we call you to come out of that and come back to the truth of the scriptures. It was there the whole time. Just because you got faked out and they gave us white Jesus and they taught us the BS, but the message was hidden in plain English, plain sight, plain Hebrew, right? That's all I have on that. Shalom.